just a time check.
So Alex, we are here in Saffron Walden. Can you explain to all my fans what we're doing here today?
So we're waiting for the lights to be turned on in Saffron Walden. All the Christmas lights.
It happens every year.
It does, yes.
And it brings everyone out and everyone's happy.
Brings everyone together.
So all communities should do this.
I agree. Yeah.
Thanks. We're going to do it every year, you know, Alex.
Yeah, sounds good.
Thank you for sharing it with us.
You're very welcome.
David, we love you. Thanks for sharing it with us, David.
Yeah.
And Jack. And Blossom. And Pat. Thank you, Pat. Alicia, thank you. Nigel, thank you so much for sharing this with us.
So much. Shine on, brother.
What time do they turn on? Is that the 4 p.m?
4 o'clock.
Which is like a minute away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So people, I just say, keep rolling now and show them.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to show you the lights of Saffron Walden being turned on in the next 30 seconds to a minute. Here we go.
Nigel's got a friend.
Hello, Nigel's friend. He's got me as well. And I'm filming Nigel doing some Nigel vision. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what Nigel...
Should be the Christmas lights.
This is, here he goes. Thanks for having us here, Nigel. We will always be here whenever you say we can. I love Nigel, his wife Sharon, and all of his beautiful family. And where is Cregan? Shine on, brother. We love you. Yes.
The whole family is here.
Abraham's sitting over there.
Yeah, brother Harry's over there. We can't film him because he's over there at the moment.
I'm acting on his behalf. He says, shine on. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.